Ruling party candidate Lenin Moreno got the majority of the votes on Sunday's presidential elections in Ecuador, but might face a second round with opposition leader Guillermo Lasso in April. U.S. Vice President Mike Pence and Jean-Claude Juncker held a press conference in Brussels, where Pence reaffirmed the U.S. commitment to a partnership with the EU. Iraqi forces fought Islamic State fighters to clear the way to Mosul's airport on the second day of a ground offensive in the western side of the city.